are times when getting somewhere by car is nearly impossible. That's when the Mr. Men and Little Misses rely on trains or planes to take them where they are going. They enjoy the comforts that trains and planes provide. And best of all, they love that they don't have to do the driving. In order to keep trains running smoothly, the tracks must sometimes be repaired, which, curiously enough, is exactly what Mr. Bump and Miss Helpful have been hired to do.
No, Miss Helpful, you look out for trains while I repair these railroad ties.
You got it, Mr. Bump. I'll keep a keen eye on those tracks. Are you sure there's nothing else I can do to help?
Why don't you grab the new railroad ties from the cart and I'll start to remove these broken ones?
You want me to bring those railroad ties over here?
Exactly.
Do you need me to bring a saw or a shovel or maybe a pair of goggles?
Yeah, no thank you, Miss Helpful. Just the railroad ties.
That's why I never travel without my fanny pack. Never know when you're gonna need a screwdriver or some lip gloss. Say, do you need some lip gloss, Mr. Bub?
No, thank you. Just the railroad tie.
Coming right up. Are you sure you don't need help?
Positive. Just a little further.
Train's coming. Don't worry. The sound's coming from that direction. I think. Yep, nothing to worry about. Are you sure you don't want me to help hammer that in, Mr. Bub?
No, I've got it. Yeah.
I'd be happy to help.
All right, Miss Helpful. Give it a try. I know I probably make it look pretty easy, but it's actually very difficult. Oh, that wasn't very helpful.
Me, Mr. Bump. This way, if you get hit again, you won't go flying into that ravine.
Well, I've got to hand it to you, Miss Helpful. You really know your stuff. Now, why don't you keep a lookout for any other trains while I finish up here?
Will do. In fact, I heard that if you put your ear to the rail, you can hear a train coming 5 miles away.
You know all sorts of tips.
Well, it's all part of being helpful. I hear it! A train's coming! You'd better get out of the way, Mr. Bump!
Give me a second. I'm almost finished!
But, Mr. Bump, you have to get out of the way!
Not to worry. Just one last adjustment.
Hurry, Mr. Bump. I can really hear it coming now.
Ta-da! Finished! Finito! And not a moment to...
Sorry about that, Mr. Bump. I must have been listening to the wrong track.
Poopity poop.
Hi, I'm Mr. Messy. If you're like me, you want to fly in a plane, but don't want any of the fuss. You know, like napkins and soap. That's why I started Messy Air. Here on Messy Air, you can toss your junk wherever you want. You can even use the seat cushion as a napkin. Best of all on Messy Air, even the cockpits are a pigsty.
With all this trash, it's hard to find the controls.
Isn't it great? See what other people have to say about Messy Air.
Well, my seat was quite comfortable, but then I went to wash my hands in the restroom and the faucet spewed grape jelly at me.
Good and sticky.
I think there are fleas on this aeroplane. No.
And would it be Messy Air without them? So the next time you want to fly, try Messy Air. None of the stress and a whole lot of mess.
One of the greatest pleasures of traveling by plane are the flight attendants who come through the cabin serving delicious snacks.
Where's the flight attendant? I'm thirsty!
As am I, but do be patient.
Ta-da!
Miss Magic, that kind of behavior is unseemly.
I thought it was fantastic!
You would. I would be all too glad to overlook this infraction if you were, perchance, to serve me a beverage.
Oh, sure. What would you like?
A cup of pineapple juice with 3 ice cubes.
Higgledy-tin-tingle, higgledy-tin-tapple, give me the juice of 1 pineapple! Ta-da!
Hey! This wasn't part of the deal!
Oh, you're even more frightening as a fruit.
I doubt it. Turn me back!
Oh, and about my pineapple juice?
Stand back and prepare to be dazzled. Higgledy-tin-tingle, higgledy-tin-toose, give Mr. Fussy a cup of juice!
Isn't it amazing?
No, it is not. I asked for juice in a cup. Oh, stop your complaining. At least you got your juice. There are other thirsty people on this plane, you know. Oh, very well. Then may I please have those ice cubes?
Here you go. Is that a tea?
It's magic.
Someone should take away that wand of yours.
I'll stay a pineapple the rest of my life if this kind of scary stuff keeps happening.
Sorry, Mr. Fussy. Let's give that another try. Is that a tea?
Oh, that's more like it. And I am most impressed by your choice of garnish.
Sometimes my magic surprises even me. Toodaloo!
I love it when she does that!
Where did she go? I did not get my drink. Most likely because of your dreadful manners. Oh, finally, something to drink. Train travel is a comfortable and relaxing way to see the countryside, which is why Mr. Grumpy is so fond of riding the Dillydale Express.
What do you want, Miss Sunshine?
Hello, Mr. Grumpy! What are you doing today?
I'm taking a nice, quiet train trip with a good book, and I don't want to be bothered.
I'm taking a train trip, too! I love trains! Love them, love them, love them! Oh, my gosh, Mr. Grumpy, there's someone on this train that looks exactly like you.
That's because it is me.
Oh, what a fun coincidence. Now we can ride the train together.
Hello, Miss Sunshine. Hello, Mr. Grumpy.
Huh, Mr. Scatterbrain's here, too. It's a double fun coincidence.
Took the words right out of my mouth. What are you doing up there?
Riding the train?
But that's for luggage, not people.
Oh! No wonder there aren't any cushions.
We have plenty of room down here.
Great!
It's getting awfully crowded in here.
Never too crowded for a tackle.
No, stop!
Will you people keep it down? Trying to read my book.
Please have your tickets out and ready.
That's your ticket?
I know. Isn't it pretty?
Is there an empty seat anywhere else on the train?
Oh, sure. Way up front. Just be careful stepping through. You wouldn't want to accidentally detach a car or something.
I know a conductor who needs a tickle.
No, don't. I'm trying to do my job. What?
How about the tickle game?
That's it! I'm going to another car on the train where I can have some peace and quiet and get away from you dodo birds!
We'll pick you up on the way back. Tomorrow.
Oh, crap. rooked cucumbers. Now what are we gonna do?
How about a great big tickle party?
No. No. Ha-ha. No, now you... Ha! You stop! Ha! Ha! Stop that! Ha! Ha!
So you see why the Mr. Men and Little Misses have such fond memories of their train trips and plane rides. Memories that will last a lifetime.